Jansen here. Comm check. Over.
Kane, check.
Bert, check.
Robbins, check.
Collins, check.
All right, listen up, gentlemen.
This is the real thing. 10 meters below you are two international terrorists, identity unknown.
We've been tracking this disease for 2 months now. It's time for a surgical cure.
Less left for the FBI to clean up, the better. Any questions? Good. Rendezvous with the program. Jansen out.
This is Burton. No sign of him yet.
This is Kane. Western perimeter clear.
North perimeter clear.
Head towards Eastern Corridor.
Sorry.
Let's not make this another World Trade Center, all right?
This is not a damn Chinese fire drill. You keep your pennies to yourself, maggot.
I've got him, East Corridor.
Terminate.
Oh, Christ. Code 7!
Code 7!
Oh! No!
Drop your weapons right now.
What'd you have to kill her for?
Adam Collins, you have been found guilty of first-degree murder of a police officer. You will receive the maximum penalty allowed by law. Therefore, I sentence you to die in the gas chamber.
Even the lowliest vermin are God's creatures, my son. Perhaps I can pray and be of some comfort to you. I know how you feel.
You know Jack.
I'm concerned about you and your eternal soul.
Concerned? Yeah, right. What makes you different than everybody else? Why should you care about me? You don't know me.
I've known many young men like you. From broken homes to Skid Row, existing any way they can.
Great, he's got a degree in psychology, too.
God's word, the Bible, has all the answers. Make peace with God through the person of Jesus Christ. If you need to talk to me for
anything, tell you what. You can go to hell.
All right, tough guy. Talking your language now. Painful enough yet?
You son of a bitch! You're no priest!
No, but I'm your only hope. I'm giving you a chance to live. Now listen to me, punk. You can either come with me, no questions asked, or you can die.
Screw you. Nobody tells me what to do. I'll see you in hell.
You may get your wish.
What's going on? Where am I?
I don't know, Frank. This one may be too wild to tame, even for us. Throw him back.
Nah, we've got a deadline to meet. Six agents down.
Precisely. Loose cannons get sloppy. They die, or worst of all, we get caught.
This one's got killer instincts. They run deep. They just need a little refining.
This isn't a finishing school. Assassins need strict training. That type of conditioning takes time. My God, Frank. Look at your failure rate.
Look, Carl, we can do this. If I'm wrong, well, so what? He goes back. But if I'm right, it'll be good for the program. Probably even save the taxpayers some money.
And we keep the change.
Yeah.
All right, Frank. 6 months, no more.
You got it.
Yeah! Dude, got some change?
All right, what the hell is going on here?
Lesson number one. Don't believe what you see.
Well, right now, I see you.
This is the program. What we do is make assassins. Never really mattered what your answer would be.
Why me?
Because you're a nobody. And nobodies, they're expendable.
Consider a lease on life.
All right, listen up, maggots.
My name is Jansen. I'm the director of operations here. You are to cooperate. And if you continue to cooperate, we will get along just fine. But some of you punks, you won't learn the hard way. That's fine by me.
Where the hell are we, man?
It's none of your damn business.
We're in the CIA, fool.
What are you, an idiot? Huh? You an idiot? The CIA or Boy Scouts? I want you all to think of us as society's garbage men. We don't make the trash, we just take it out. Permanently.
So when are we out of here?
Man, you got an itchy ass for a dead man, maggot. You know that? Why are you so eager to leave our happy nest here? Choice is not an issue. One job is simply to kill.
Or be killed.
When we train together, you will bow and address me as sensei. I'm going to teach you the art of karate, the empty hand.
I know how to fight, Chief.
Sensei, you know nothing. Karate is a way of self-respect and honor. All you know is bitterness. And even that is unfocused.
Knock off the fortune cookie crap. Try me. I'll show you unfocused.
Hello? What, you just want me to hit you?
You have the advantage. Strike.
You are stupid. Oh. Son of a bitch. Damn, Chief. How'd you do that? I'm way stronger than you.
Focus.
Pretty good, Robinson. But try and get below the surface. Think about how your character feels.
Yeah, Miller sent me?
I've been expecting you. Come on in. Hi, I'm Lynn. And, you must be Adam. Well, meet the class. Robinson, Kane, Burton.
Yeah, can we get on with this, please?
Adam, do you know what this class is all about?
A waste of time.
Look, if you're going to be an effective assassin, there are times, under deep cover, when you need to pose as someone else.
Yeah, well, I ain't no actor.
I'm not expecting Shakespeare. One day, this class may save your mission. Or your life. Give it a try.
I ain't read no lines.
Okay, let's try an improvisation. Kane, you be a father, and Adam, you're his son. You're 16 years old, and you've got a big date, and you need the keys to the car. Ready? Go.
Now look, son. You can't have the keys.
Up yours. Give me the keys or I'll smash your face in.
Oh, now look, son. You can't have
Give
the keys.
Give me the keys, you rummy.
Adam, stop it! I said
Give me the
stop
keys!
It.
I'll kill you, man! This is bullshit. To hell with you. Go ahead. Use the stunner. Can't face me man to man, can you? You weakling.
That's a terrible thing to say. All men are weak. Everyone has secret fears. I can't tell you how much your words have hurt me.
Come on, man. Do it. Get it over with. Just do it. Get it off of me! Get it off!
We'll see you in drama class in the morning. Minus the attitude. Maggot.
A student will not demand. It's honor and respect. Respect and honor.
Show me police. Sensei.
Easy on the controls, hotshot.
Hey, Frank, who's the nerd?
It's gonna be fun.
Costanza, your code-breaking tutor. Don't play too rough, girls.
Tell you what, asswipe. You quit waxing my car, I only hit you in the head 3 times a day.
I didn't know they stacked shit so high.
You know how to use a computer, 8-Ball?
Games.
Yeah, well, a computer's a stupid machine, all right? It only knows what you tell it. Now this computer, state-of-the-art stupid. 2 billion gigabytes RAM.
RAM?
Look, it's plugged into every FBI, CIA, and police record on file. I'm gonna teach you how to break into a secured file. We'll start with yours, okay? Type your name in. All right, I guess you don't type. Call it out. Name, age, last known address. Other than the joint, wise guy.
Adam Collins. I'm 28. 56 Burnett Avenue. Van Nuys.
Man, you're one cold-blooded bastard. All right. This is your file. It comes from a database. I want you to use the modem. Tap into the CIA computer file.
I don't get it.
Look, you don't have to understand the process. Just read the screen. Go from point to point. It's right here in front of you. Just read the friggin' icons. Look, it's easy. Just read it, click on, go to the next file. Adam, can you read?
Give it up. Worm. Nobody.
The feds? Nobody.
No. Listen. Defeats. Eats. Defeats. Take your time. Defeats. Nobody. Defeats.
The Eliminator. Excellent.
Now, how about that penthouse you've been promising me?
Try another comic first.
This is your best friend. Always keep it near.
Poison to induce heart attack?
250 milligrams, methyl chloride.
One agent in 20 survived.
I'm Lynn Varley.
Hi, Adam Collins. Nice to meet you.
Sophisticated men are pleased to meet someone.
One job is simply to kill.
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Adam Collins. It is a pleasure to meet you.
Hi!
Rate of exchange in Germany?
1.5 D-bucks to the dollar.
Treat the computer like a woman. She'll open up for you. Stroke that mouse like a titty. Come on, tender but firm.
Hey. Bypass infrared security.
Remove condenser chip. Go straight here.
She's getting hot. Whisper the password in her ear. Somebody's gonna get lucky tonight, Spirit.
All right.
No witnesses, maggot.
You're learning.
How am I doing, Sensei?
Not bad, Boy Wonder. Not bad at all.
Drill time! You got 5 minutes to get dressed. Meet the three Stooges at the band. Look alive, maggot!
Code 7.
Terminate.
Kill or be killed, or you understand.
Rise and shine, Boy Wonder. Got good news.
Oh, thanks. What's up?
Word from Jansen. You're ready.
Ready for what? Rubber hose this time?
Alvin Moore. 42. Lives alone.
Right. My first solo assignment.
2300 Fairmont Street. Number 7. He's a real pip, this Alvin. Read the file.
Right. Come on, man. It's my first assignment.
Gotta get you a name.
Why? What's wrong with my name?
Code name for the field. Let's see.
How about, Eliminator?
It's been taken.
You're the expert. Suggest something.
No, you're the expert. Yeah. The expert weapon. Oh, by the way, this one's gotta be dirty. Don't use any professional trademarks, you understand? Use a nitro load. Now, better yet, a pipe bomb. Good luck, expert.
Nitro or pipe bombs, that's what I said.
Frank, I didn't think.
That's right, you didn't think. You didn't listen.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, so am I. Look, I'll cover for you once. I'll, report a confirmed kill as planned to Jansen. Come over here. Sit down. Roll your sleeve up.
Ah, what's that?
You ask too many questions.
This place poses them.
Something on your mind, boy wonder?
The hit, Frank. It felt good. I got off on it, like when I was in the street.
Those are dangerous thoughts. Forget the streets, forget before. Emotion clouds the mind of an assassin.
You were an assassin.
Yeah. But I made mistakes. Questioned too much. You know the old saying? Those who can't do, teach.
Looking forward to retirement, old man?
Retirement? Nobody retires from the program. I know too much. I'm a lifer. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you get out of my hair. Double drill tomorrow. Now beat it.
Ow! What was in that?
Antitoxin. Before you're sent out into the field, you receive a time-release toxin. If you're not back within 24 hours, you're a corpse. Mm-hmm. I told you, you asked too many damn questions.
That's a U.S. Senator.
Damn right it is. Now terminate your target.
To a party?
Sort of. Would you like to join me?
Sure. Where is it?
Right here.
Surprise party?
No. A graduation party. Jansen says you're ready.
Quit kidding, Lynn. Jansen hates me.
Jansen may be a bastard, but if it's good for the program, he doesn't hold a grudge. I envy you. Tomorrow, you're a free man.
Yeah, but I'll still be under orders.
Let's drink. I'm here to celebrate.
Where's the hook?
I like you.
And I like you. Now answer the question. Did Jansen put you up to this?
No, look, maybe I should just...
No, no. No, wait. Do you want to be here?
Yes.
and nothing else matters. I'm not a lab rat, Lynn. I need my privacy.
Lynn Varley, requesting security blackout. Priority one.
Guy can only take.
And I'm only here to give.
Rise and shine. It's Christmas morning and I'm Santa Claus. Lou Maglia, your basic mafioso. He pumps more crack into this town's arteries than the Alaska pipeline pumps oil. Are you listening to me? The hit's gotta look like a rivalry. Clean. No witnesses.
You know the drill. Don't mess it up. Here.
Sign out for the car. One more thing, Maggot. No more toxins.
Was there ever any?
You keep on rolling those dice, and you're gonna find out exactly what your odds are.
Baby, when I finish this little deal I'm working on, we're gonna be drinking champagne on a beach somewhere in South America.
What about your wife?
What wife? A few of the boys are getting sloppy. They're talking too much.
Good evening, Mr. Maglia. Can I freshen you up?
Please. Where's the other guy?
Oh, his shift's over. I'll be taking care of you for the rest of the evening.
So I saw this great place tonight that I want to go dancing. If you want to go.
Absolutely. Tonight's your night. Anything you want.
There you go, enjoy. Let me get that for you.
One more screw up and you're horse meat. Understand?
To hell with them. If our Mexican friends don't want a deal, I got other options. Yo, Frankie, what the hell are you stopping for?
doing. I'm trying
just
to help
it. Just
you.
Do it. Just do it and get it over with.
I'm a police officer. I'm not here to hurt you. Okay? I'm not going to hurt you. If I wanted you dead, you'd be cold by now. It's dangerous. We got to get out of here. Trust me.
Who are you anyway?
I told you, I'm a cop. LAPD. Undercover. Detective Adams.
Detective Adams. LAPD undercover cop. I want to go home. I want to go home now.
I can't take you home. You just witnessed a murder, lady. And you gotta come downtown with me. Okay, we'll take it slower. If that's what you need, we'll take it slower.
Feeling better now?
For an hour-old widow, I suppose.
What were those tears, an act?
I don't need an act. Don't you think the spurting blood was enough to shake me up?
Not particularly.
What's that supposed to mean?
Some people get used to death. Just a part of business.
Well, you can count me out of your little club. I was not involved in any of Lou's business. I'm innocent.
Innocent, Mrs. Maglia?
Vicky, you're not so innocent yourself. You're staring at my cleavage right this second.
Touché. Was it an accident, your
blindness? You can say it, you know, it's not a dirty word. Unless, of course, you like dirty words.
Did you know any Lou's partners?
A few. Lou put me on display for parties. No more parties now.
You know, Vicky, I got this friend. He's in the FBI. If you were to testify against the mob, we could get you on the witness protection plan.
Life is so full of exciting choices, isn't it?
Excuse me. Room for two, please. One night.
Not exactly what I'm used to.
Sign in.
How would you know?
That unmistakable fragrance. One part urine, two parts beer.
Imported or domestic?
God help me. Smart cop.
Need 50 bucks.
I'm getting my wallet.
Upstairs on your left.
Thanks. Watch the bed.
George Washington slept here.
It's just until I get in touch with my friend.
Know any good dry cleaners, detective? Lou didn't have much in the way of brains, but never expected to be wearing them.
You didn't care for him?
He was a very nasty brain inside of a very nice body. How's your brain?
I got some things I gotta do. I gotta get out of here.
Don't be long. I hate to be alone.
This is for the week. This is for food. Make sure she gets 3 decent meals a day. This is for your trouble. I know, man. You wouldn't cheat her, would you?
No way, man.
Didn't think so. Hey, excuse me. Do you have Vicky Maglia registered here?
Strike. Excellent, Frankie. Got a new recruit for you, Frankie. Better than those other maggots who tried to worm their way through our apple. Major potential here, Frank. I want you to nurture him, encourage him, and inspire him. You read me, Frankie?
Yeah.
Good.
I'm reading you.
Well. Look at what the cat barfed up.
Who's the goon?
He's...
a friend of the family, you would say. I was just talking to your girlfriend here.
Girlfriend?
I've been trying to tell him, but...
Hey, you do the talking at home, Miss Vicky. It's my turn now.
Why don't you walk out of here while you still got your kneecaps?
Hey, mister, I'm not your enemy. I'm your partner.
Partner.
Hey, you and the little lady got a thing going on? Damned if I care. But if the man finds out that his wife is spreading her legs, she could forget about the inheritance. So we're partners. Get it?
This is ridiculous.
How much?
Now that's a smart fella. I want a grand a week. I say when's enough.
You know, I'm a little light this week.
I'll get it later. Just so we have an understanding.
But I really want to give it to you now.
Adams, for God's sakes, what is going on?
Your friend checked out.
You killed him.
I hit his head.
Oh, my God. I mean, he was a goon, but he was a good goon. Well, you're going to have to report this.
I don't think so.
What do you mean you don't think so? What kind of cop are you anyway?
Vicky, there's something I gotta tell you.
What?
You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
No, listen.
No, you just stay away from me!
Okay, I won't come near you. Just listen to me. My name's Adam Collins. I'm an FBI agent.
Son of a bitch! You lied to me.
It was just to protect you. The less you know about this, the better.
The sooner you got involved.
So, I guess there's still a future for me, huh? Future for me?
Yes, of course. There's nothing changed. I just do a witness protection program, all right?
Yeah, nothing's changed! Nothing has changed! A few hours ago, I had a life, and now I'm socializing with an FBI agent and a corpse!
Well, I know. It's only rock and roll, but I like it, like it.
When are we gonna get out of this dump?
I wasn't kidding about the cash.
I might as well just get some rest.
Confirmation from expert in 6 hours.
I know. Renegade agent.
Renegade maggot. Look, he could attempt to expose us. It would have to move the whole operation. Think about the time, the cost, the general nuisance of it all. Frankie, I want you to smash this maggot. I want you to smash him fast.
Who are you?
Hmm?
You did have a childhood, didn't you, Detective?
Sure. I grew up in the Midwest, Pierre, South Dakota. My dad was a high school principal.
And after church, you snuck off to the local fishing hole, right?
Something like that.
Why can't you just wire back to your office for the cash?
It's not that easy. We've got field roles. Trust me.
So would you forget where you parked your car?
Do exactly as I say.
What's going on?
On my word, run like hell.
Now.
How did you find me, Burton? Damn!
You knew him? You want to tell me what is going on?
We're in shit up to our noses and sinking, baby.
All right, Mr. Secret Agent.
Assassin.
Mr. Assassin. I'm gonna give you your freedom back.
Now who's a liar?
Well, before he hurt me, I managed to pick a little lint from Lou's pocket.
Green lint?
Stuff he would miss. Stocks, bonds, jewelry. I've been fencing it behind his back.
How much?
Nearly half a million.
Hurt you how?
If thine eyes offend thee. It's in a safe deposit box in Montreal. We'll share it.
Why?
I need a pair of sharp eyes to spot trouble and the muscle to back it up.
How do I know I can trust you?
You don't, detective.
We'll need some cash.
Well, this ought to feed us, at least. I'll take the key off.
Thank you.
take a blast, Chief. You look like shit.
If I had a few more weeks, I'd teach you about honor and respect.
You won't last a few more weeks.
You got a lot to learn, boy.
Not from you. School's out, old man.
I'm coming.
This is Magdalene.
It's okay. He's with me.
You say so.
Hey, Mrs. Magdalene. We haven't seen you for a long time. I've got a new punchline for you. And the big bad wolf says,
the little red riding hood says, no, you're gonna eat me just like the story said.
Got a new table, watch out. Now, what can I do for you?
Well, I brought a little something that I've been saving for a rainy day. Adam?
You've always been one of my favorite customers, Mrs. Magdalene.
How much?
I can give you two bills.
Del, 200.
Market goes up, market goes down. See for yourself.
Hey, I think you need a lesson in manners.
I think what you need is a lesson in brains.
Del, what?
He's got a gun. We got the eyes, Vicky. What'd you think? You could dust somebody like Mr. Lou Magley and just skate town? Answer me, bitch! Hey, no smoking, buddy. Current location of tracking devices, LA International.
Well, now, we got a clever little maggot here. Say, dump the guns onto a moving object.
Start looking elsewhere. Try the hit's bank account. His plastic. Work it.
Thanks. Okay, we are all set. We have a Friday 4:30 flight.
Great. Why don't you order up some food? I'm starving.
How about giving my ears a break? There. Leave it there.
You like this stuff?
This stuff is Chopin.
Yeah, that Chopin is show too.
Don't you listen to music?
I just was.
Well, you know, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Yes. Do you play?
Yeah. It's the only thing left that gives me any happiness. Lou bought me a grand piano. Savage old Lou.
It was bad.
I was his prize. And a threat to show what he could do. Even to someone that he loved. And look at me now.
I am. You're a very intelligent lady. Very beautiful. I never should have got you involved in all of this.
Don't leave me now.
We're partners.
Well, partner, I don't even know what you look like. ice in Montreal.
Something.
Go ahead, hit me.
Victoria Maglia, she used her credit card.
Well, what woman doesn't? Was she out shopping for a black dress?
Booked a flight to Canada. Rental car in the package.
Well, what the hell is a blind woman doing with a rental car?
Give the address to her hotel.
Frankie, it's your protege. Some expert. I want you to bring him in. You're now reactivated.
Me? Why me?
Because he trusts you. Use it to your advantage. And Frank, don't disappoint me again.
If you picked one lock, you picked them all.
Damn, Frank!
Who's this?
A friend, I hope.
I've come to warn you, Boy Wonder.
Well, you're a little late for that, whoever you are.
Frank Miller. I taught Adam everything he knows. Well, nearly. Jansen sent me to bring you back.
Well, I ain't going back.
I can help you.
Why should we trust you?
Jansen doesn't know it yet, but by sending me, he's given him a way out.
He's already got a way out. With me.
Don't be foolish. There's nowhere in the world to hide from the program. You either beat the system...
or die trying.
Exactly.
Fake it.
I've killed you before.
I can fool Jansen.
What about you?
Forget me. I'm a lifer, remember?
I can't forget about you. All you've taught me. We're cutting out of here together, man. Just you and me.
Now you're talking crazy.
This program is a cancer. If you don't take this chance, it'll eat you alive. Besides, I won't do it without you.
You're the expert.
Bang, bang, shoot, shoot!
Frank, your gun! Get rid of it! There's a tracking device in it!
Can you see him?
No!
Well, Ken!
Okay, I'll play decoy.
No, what, are you crazy?
Now take the fire escape. I'll meet you at the warehouse on 5th. Now go on.
Whoa, Mickey!
Let me lead this time.
Just a few more rungs.
That's far enough, Frank. Attaboy. Attaboy. Hell. I couldn't shoot an unarmed man, Frankie. You know that. Here it is, folks. Ball game's on the line. Counts 2-2. Here comes the pitch. Ball three.
Should be here by now. Come here. Watch yourself. Right back. Don't
Damn
move.
It, Adam!
Frankie! It's nothing personal, Frank. It's business. I like you. It's just kill or be killed. Here comes the pitch. It's a line drive!
Frank.
Discs. Computer discs. Evidence. Names. All the dirt.
I'm gonna get an ambulance, Frank. You wait here. I'm gonna get an ambulance.
Promise. Expert.
I promise, Frank. Sensei? How many feet?
I don't remember.
You've got to. If we don't take them out, they're gonna hunt us for the rest of our lives. Now concentrate.
50 feet?
Yes.
150 feet down the main hall to the connecting hall, left to Jansen's office, another 20 feet.
Yes.
How do I look?
Sick bastard.
Shh. It's your turn now.
It's time to flush the hornets out of this nest.
Jansen! Mr. Jansen! Yeah, I think it's a computer malfunction. Mr. Jansen!
Ah!
that.
Let her go, Lynn.
Be smart, Adam. She has to die. You can save yourself.
You lied to me.
Not another stab. I'll snap her neck like it's good.
You're a liar.
Life's a lie. She doesn't want you. You're street trash to people like her. Stay here. Stay with me.
Jansen would never take me back now.
Yes, he will. He's pissed off right now. But you're a big investment. A top priority. We're your family.
All right. Let her go, and I'll come with you.
No.
Bingo. Vicky, I need your help. I can't hear the tumblers. Tell me when you hear them click.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
That's it.
Oh, yes.
That's what we want.
Hello, Magley. This must be the ex-Mrs. Magley, huh? Not bad. You know, you are one stupid maggot. You think you know your little mafia bitch here? She had her own hit set up for Lou.
Bullshit.
The insurance money. You took him out a day early. He was gonna die anyway by her order. And she'd just as soon kill you the minute she gets a chance.
Don't believe him.
Move over there. Slowly. So this is it, huh? All that trouble for this little bitty diss. Why? I would have sold it to you for, say, $500,000.
No, it's not true. It's for us.
You see, it's simple. All you gotta do is tell me where the money is, and I'll let you go.
Forget it. He'll kill you anyways.
Oh, no, not me. I'm just the personnel manager here. But let me introduce you to our newest employee.
Hi, old pal. Still recognize me?
You see, Rex is gonna teach you a new form of braille. So if you're smart, you won't wait for his help.
Get back.
I've learned a lot here, man. Never thought school could be so much fun.
Hey!
Vicky! God, I didn't want this to happen.
Well, neither did I. Oh.
Be still. It's okay.
Get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere without you. I want to hear you play the piano. Hang on.
You gotta hang on, Adam. You got something decent inside of you. Hang on to your freedom. Why didn't you just kill me when you got Lou?
Off of first sight?
Oh, assassin humor, huh? Never meant to hurt you.
Vicky? That's too good for you.
Hey, maggot. You ain't get the guts.
You feed on death, Jansen. You're the maggot. Here's your mission. You expose the whole sick program. Turn yourself into a grand jury within 24 hours. Maybe I'll give you the antidote.
You'll never get away with it. You'll hunt us down. If we all go down, they just create another program, you fool.
Maybe. But you'll be in jail for the rest of your miserable life. And long may you rot. Goodbye, Jansen.
Yeah, they'll find you, man. You hear me? Gonna find you, maggot. It's bigger than us. It's bigger! It's bigger than us, maggot. You hear me, maggot? Huh?